When you land, toe ball heel. Relax the shoulders. We're going to talk about soft landing. I want to hear you land. Jump. Let's talk about it, Chris. Come on over. Look at this. Beautiful. Get that back knee back. Every time, that helps her regain her balance. Beautiful. She's still jumping, though. You still feel that, right?
Absolutely.
Feeling it in the quad.
You can't.
Feeling it in the booty. She's like, I feel it. Go away. I love it. Jake, how's it feel? Sink into this sumo jump. Every time, get low. Press those mid. Yes. So his pelvis is not dropping towards the ground. His booty is not up in the air. And every time he jumps, driving those knees up. That's one side. You're just relaxing the arms at your side. Every time you land, your knees are bent. Good, Chris. Bend your knees even more for me. Just because you can. Yes. Bend your knees. Keep your feet parallel so your toes are facing forward. Draw that weight up to the side of your body. Rotate in your torso. Heels. But he's still exploding off the ball of his foot. Chest up. Abs in. Come on. I want to see you jump. That's good. Inner and outer thighs. Biceps are working. Thighs of the booty are working. Jake, how you doing? I'm coming. Turn those toes out. Beautiful. Not everybody's going to have the same for her. And you have jazz hands, which I love. Gorgeous. Yes. Come on, Noah. If your legs are dying, you take on what Sharice is doing. Good. Come on. Get those toes forward when you squat. Noah.